You. Earlier this year, Acer introduced a strange convertible ultrabook called the Aspire R7. The specifications, which included a Core i5 processor and 15.6-inch 1080p display, looked mundane, but the system packed a secret weapon, a unique easel stand that could bring the touchscreen closer to the user or convert the system into a plus-size tablet. As if that weren't odd enough, Acer also placed the touchpad U, the keyboard. The idea was that users will mostly be using the touchscreen, so accessing the touchpad is less important. We thought the formula, while a bit odd, worked, and we awarded the first R7 with our coveted Editor's Choice Award. That old version hit the market before Intel's 4U Gen Core processors became available. However, so it was out of date by summer of this year. Predictably, Acer has decided to freshen up the R7 with the new hardware, giving it a Core i5-4200U processor. One of the best features of the earlier model was its price, which sat at $999 when our review was published. This new model, though it includes a few upgrades, is sold for $100 less, an improved version of an award-winning laptop that costs less than the preceding model seems like a sure bet. But there are also new competitors like the U and revised U to contend with. Is the Acer R7 still a good bet? The Acer Aspire R7's unique hinge suggests that it might directly compete with PC tablets and small convertibles, but a glance at the Acer's size dispels that worrier. Once your expectations are adjusted, however, display, and as such, it feels like a small all-in-one rather than a road ocean. This is a large ultrabook with a 15.6-inch laptop is likely to exceed them. Every surface,